know that all authority has been given to Jesus in heaven and on the earth, how does that inspire you to actively share the gospel and disciple others? What steps can you take to fulfill this mission in your community? Matthew 28 verse 18 to 19 says, "Then Jesus came to them and said, 'All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.'" Reflect on how you can take personal responsibility for the mission of reaching the lost with the gospel. Consider starting by praying for a friend, sharing stories of how Jesus has impacted your life, or getting involved in a program that shares the gospel. What specific actions will you take this week to reach out to someone and help them begin their journey as a follower of Jesus?